In ConnectCAD 2016, ReRoute Circuits has a couple of extra twists. Let's use this circuit to follow. Now if I drag the mouse, I can create this kind of effect. And we can also add breakout nodes to bust circuits. If I check this setting in ConnectCAD settings, then when I do ReRoute Circuits again, and select this, but this time don't drag the mouse, we get these node points wherever a circuit breaks out of the bus. Thanks for listening.